嗨，大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Expresso，我是卡真相。今天是2021年10月28号，星期四，大家好吗？今天的今日头条呢，来自中国日报中文网 China Daily。好，我们一起看一下今日头条一：研究揭秘为什么自恋者升职更容易。研究揭秘为什么自恋者升职更容易。所以我是觉得这个很有意思。I just find this research or this piece of news is very interesting. It's kind of in the bilingual section of China Daily. 好的，所以我们来看一下，研究 research, right? 研究揭秘，揭秘 to reveal, literally to reveal the secret. 所以研究揭秘，为什么我们都知道 why, right? 自恋者啊 ，narcissist， 升职 to get promoted， 更容易，容易 easy， more easy， 更容易 ，right？ So why do they 啊、why do narcissists get promoted more easily？ I thought that's very interesting article， and because it's bilingual， so I think for those of you who are interested in this， you can also read it。In both Chinese and English. 好的，我们再来读一下。研究揭秘，为什么自恋者升职更容易？好，然后今日头条二，中国应对气候变化的政策与行动双语全文。中国应对气候变化的政策与行动双语全文。So again, this, let's break down the,title first. So 中国应对 to respond to or in response to 啊、应对气候变化 climate change. We've seen this word before 啊、气候变化。然后政策 policy 这个与 classical Chinese right meaning and 就是和的意思啊、行动 action. So policy and action.Okay, so China's policy and action in response to the climate change. 双语 both language, bilingual, yeah, 全文 full article. So the reason I put this one is obviously the heading itself gives you some nice vocabulary like climate change policy. But again, this is in the bilingual section of China Daily. So if you are actually interested in the policies itself, yeah,So you could go and have a read. So I will make sure I put the link in the video description box. 好，我们再来读一下。中国应对气候变化的政策与行动。那今天给大家选的这个词呢，就是升职啊 ,something we probably all want if you go into a corporate job. 升 means to rise, okay? 职 means 你的职位。Your position. So when your position go up, of course you're going to get promoted. That means, right? And all promotion. 好，我们来看一下汉字怎么写。好，这就是升职这两个字。那么谢谢大家观看今日头条 at the Expresso。今天是2021年10月28号星期四。我们明天再见，拜拜。